title. I don't think that is vital for me to be your idol. But dig this recital. If you can't envision a brother who ain't dissing, slinging this and that, cause this and that was missing. Instead has been injected, the tribe has been perfected. Oh yes, it's been selected, the art base is protected. Afrocentric living, Africans be given a lot to the cause, cause the cause has been risen. Some brothers they be flamming, thinking we ain't slamming, coming off like the days when we used to wear the tanzan. A blue collar talker, hemisphere stalker, a glass of OJ and a 10-mile walker. If you're in a Jeep and you dig what you're hearing, can I get a beep and a side order of cheering? I am what I am, that's a tribal man. We all know the colors, we all must stand. As we start our travels, things they will unravel. Que sera sera, for this unit is like gravel. Won't be gone for long, listen to the song. If you can't pull it, all you gotta do is
push it along, push it along, push it along, yeah, push it along, push it along, push it along, push it along, yeah, push it along, push it along, push it along, push it along, yeah, push it along, push it along, push it along, push it along, yeah, push it along.
when you bid. When the cops came, you should've slid to my crib. Fuck it, black, no time for looking back, it's done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like ya, why don't your lady write ya? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hyper. Flippin', talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be riffin' while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care, she a snake too. Fuckin' with the niggas from that fake crew that hate you. But yo, guess who got shot in the dome piece? Jerome's niece, on her way home from Jones Beach, is bugged. Plus, little Rob was selling drugs on a dime, hanging out with young thugs that all carry nines. And nighttime is more tripe than ever. What up with Cormega? Did you see him or y'all together? If so, then hold the court down, represent to the fullest. Say what's up to Herb, Ice, and Bullet. I left for half a hundred in your commissary. You was my nigga when push came to shove.
One love, one love, one love, one love, one love.
For 87th Street, south side of Chicago. Chicago everywhere, check it. It's like, come on, y'all, get live, get down. Common sense is in your town. I said, come on, y'all, get live, get down. Common sense is in your town. I stagger in the gathering, possessed by a pattern that be scattering. Over the global, my vocals be traveling, unraveling. My abdomen is slime, is babbling. Grammatics that are masculine, I grab the men. Verbally badgering broads, I wish them Madeline. Was back on video LP. Raps I make up like blacks do excuses. I feel like Noah. Look at my mellas up on uses. If a broad ain't got a mind, a job, a crib, she useless. Acoustic bass lines, embrace rhymes while I chase mines. They say signs of the end is near. I wonder, can I walk a righteous path? Hold it up here. Got more verses than a Kramer. Go off like a page of skills. Uglier than Craig Mack in your ear. I'm the flavor. My old bird said some of my songs sound like noise. Don't watch the bulls as much. They got too many white boys. A million black men walking towards one direction for sure. The cream of the planet's resurrection.
Lights, camera, action, and all of that. People cry. ride around and they ask for his autograph. They want to know the deal with this castle real. Is it all just hype or is it mass appeal? Does he really write songs in a day's time then record at his own lab without paying a dime? Yo, I heard that his notebook filled with dope hooks. They call him the soul chef. His rhymes are slow cook. Won a bunch of battles where nobody can see him. Now I heard he rocks a cape like a superhuman being. Legendary status on the mic apparatus. No force flow in microphone mathematics. Blueprint schematic, basement to attic. Rhyme style concepts flow, yo, he has it. Word around town is expect big things. They saying that surreal is the next big thing.
You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am. You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am. You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am. You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am.
Has anybody heard from the sound providers? The word around town was them cats that retired. I heard they got a mansion and a yacht. Now they sipping champagne, lamping at the top. Now I heard they motivated and still move making. Posted in the lab in deep concentration. Recruited this one cat. I heard that he's nice though, precise with his words. Plus he got a nice flow. He blows a spot like the mic had nitro and orchestrates his rhymes like an old school maestro. You're right, yo. I think I heard that too. I'm starting to get hype, yo, I hope that's true. His name is surreal and I heard that he's raw. My man seen him at a show and said he's 7 feet tall. Controlling the crowd like the R in his prime. Man, you better get ready, your star's starting to shine.
You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am. You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am.
I heard they got you on the run for a body. Now it's time to stash the guns. They probably got the phones tapped, so I won't speak long. Give me a hot second, and I'ma put you on. It's all messed up, somebody snitching on the crew. And word is on the street is they got pictures of you. Homicide came to the crib last night, six deep. Asking on your whereabouts and where you sleep. They said they just wanna question you. But me and you know, that once they catch you, all they do is just arrest you, then arraign you, hang you. I don't think so. It's a good thing you bounce for now, just stay low. Once in our blue, I check to see how you're doing. I know you need loot, so I send it to Western Union. They probably knock down the door in the middle of the night, sometimes around four, hoping to find who they looking for, but they won't succeed. All they gonna find is mad empty bags of weed. But worse, son, you got the projects hotter than hell. Harder for brothers to get they dug on, but oh well. Son, they know too much, even the hood rat chicks. Oh, you heard who did what? No, I don't know this shit, so stop asking. And I know I'm not going crazy. From windows, I see lights flashing, and maybe somebody's taking pictures. You know who that be, police lovers and neighborhood snitches. They put up a tee so everybody's pointing fingers and lying. Hey yo, son, the temp is rising. Your head wherever you at. On the floor from the cops with wings on your back. That snitch nigga gave police your location. We'll chop his body up at 6 degrees of separation. Killer, listen, shit ain't the same without you at home. Phony niggas walk around trying to be your clone. They really fear you. When you was at home, it was pale. That's why they wanna see you either dead or in jail. By the time you hear this rhyme, you probably be locked up. Tried to hide somewhere along the lines, your plan slipped out. Got caught up in a crime that you can't take back. Reminiscing how I used to pick you up in the act. Years ago when we was younger, seemed the hood took us under very deep. Wondering who snitching got me losing lots of sleep at night. You know my mouth is tight, I never sang to the cops, cause that shit ain't right. Sometimes I stroll past the scene of the crime and backtrack. Damn, why the situation go down like that? It'll be a long time before the heat dies down, and a couple of years before we see you around. But till then, maintain and keep your story the same. The cops grabbing wrong niggas looking for someone to blame. They harassing, struggling to find the truth. There's a chance the case will get thrown out, cause they ain't got no proof to say you guilty. Your fingerprints filthy, deliver me the gun. I tie to a brick and throw it in the river. Make sure it sinks to the bottom. My smart police stuck you out the projects. We got them, but still, but still.
Yeah. clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end, as far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. First it was nasty, but times have changed. Ask me now, I'm the artist, but hardcore, my signs for pain. I spent time in the game, kept my mind on fame. Saw fiends shoot up and do lines of cocaine. Saw my close friend shot, flatline, am I sane? That depends, carry Mac-10s to practice my aim. On rooftops, tape CD covers the trees. Line a barrel up with your weak pitching and squeeze. Street scriptures for lost souls in the crossroads. To the corner thugs hustling for cars that cost dough. To the big dogs living large, taking it light. Pushing big toys, getting nice, join your life is what you make it. Suicide, few tried to take it. Belt tied around their neck and jail cells naked. Heaven and hell, rap legend, presence is felt. And of course, NAS are the letters that spell.
Not like life or death, I'm a rebel. My poetry's deep, I never felt. Not like, not like. Half man, half amazing. No doubt. Not like life or death, I'm a rebel. My poetry's deep, I never felt. Not like, not like. Half man, half amazing.
I'm room is in film, I'm off to be west. I rhyme, I lend, I remember. When we first met in 82, back in school, used to play up all the boots. Sometimes you be my number five, sometimes you be my 22. But I'm screwed and I'm sick, cause little rhyme is true. I can't wait to say I do, and all your honey does come through. I got my cherry.
Hip hop's a way back when shoelaces were fat and Michael Jackson was black. So when we look up a track and attack like Red Sonja, we're gonna lay it on ya.
We're gonna lay it on ya.
As I drop the snap caps with the last gas, get a gas mask or you'll get your last gas. So you better act fast. Once I place them into circulation, there's no stopping it, cause every action has a reaction equal and opposite. Ooh. Einstein, get on the vest axe, keep the beat steady when you're moving the wax. I come off so fast that they call me Velcro. I bend a pretender like my elbow from his beanie to shelter, and render this pretender and this rapper to be known and void. Compound the pressure points and snap him like a Polaroid.
Say cheese.
I open eyes wide without pneumonia, hitting harder than high tide when I lay it on ya. We lay it on ya.
Them was ill times. Yeah, the 90s on my mind. So Paul Lee while I drop this rhyme. See, fake me looking silly when they prep the part. I think we're running out of heads, but sure don't let me start. Creativity, you're plenty in a high time. If you like rhyme, it seemed to be the right time. See, kiddies used to buck the rules with fly gimmicks. Quality production and no thought to mimic. For brothers on the corner, the rap game was blazing. Hooking up the loop, it seems so amazing. To lay your track down that extracts the sound is what they call jacking now when they track you down. Huh, it's their money, don't take none. But that ain't why they trip, we know how come. Every loyal crate digger will still pound the needle, knowing that the heat might come like the Nero. Fans of hip hop wearing on the slot. They used to let you know you're not, now they ask if it's hot. Conversation that was kicked to the shorties were demiring. Responsibility, enhancing your environment. Cats were never glib when they ran their jibs about mind upliftment and being positive. It spawned and revised till 95. That's the time of realign and money was the prize. Some people didn't plan on chilling in agreement. Threw the feeler on the dome and said, come on, yo, we leaving. Came out the scene at the shows, never seen them. Now the summer dance with no one in the stands. Aw, you know the transaction. Love is getting lost through the cheap satisfaction. Dumbing down the block, man, stylist. You would swear red man was inside a funk. As the time seemed darker, my thoughts are on a hunt. I still let up your cipher and plus your blunt. See, I listen to the old, cause now it's down to nothing. Why in the hell does 9-4 keep pumping? Approach to the art from an era apart. The kids are nice in the group, keep the side of the roots. The 90s on my mind. You know that them was ill times. The 90s on my mind. Yeah, the 90s on my mind. The 90s on my mind. You know the thing was real time.
Lo and behold, I'm here. Turn your system up, put blunts in the air. Your boy Lyle came in the lab with something to share. Main focus is to keep the speakers bumping in here. I hold it down like a paperweight, so biters beware. Put a masterpiece together, born a kick and a snare. Plus a hi-hat, my rhymes pack a powerful flair. So bear witness to a lyrical great. You can tell by the look on my face, I'm in my best physical shape. My heavy thoughts and make your pivotal shape. I took it back to the essence of rap, reminiscing of 1988. Make moves with my art, hands-on finger paint. Drop calligraphy on your head, words await. My format's superb in taste, check my form. Spit truth through a stain tube, a star's born. I represent the lost angels, song for song. Line for line, stage to stage when I perform, dog.
You know I bring it to your life. You know I bring it to your life.
Hold me down, L-O-W-D.
You know I bring it to your life.
Yeah,
you know I bring it to your life.
Yeah. Into my world, style is king. I bring skill to the forefront in this rhyming thing. While most dudes spend their budget shine and bling, I stay on the low post, making waves on both coasts. From North Hollywood Squares to the New York tunnels, I show my mental muscle wall to wall, Royal Rumble. I never settle down. I used to be a flesh covered MC, but I'm metal now. I might turn into a cyborg and go on tour. I'm high speed like a Porsche off the showroom floor. So pump your brakes and take your dashboard to the face. You might as well join me trying to bring wars away, cause I'm a champion dog, my texture is candid and raw. If it ain't real, I can't get involved. From Tab High School to Comas, I was Aikaku. Do my thing, dog, with or without a clue. You know I bring it to your life. Yeah,
you know I bring it to your life.
Hold it down from the West Coast.
You know I bring it to your life.
L-O-W-D, DJ Presto.
You know I bring it to your life.
Yeah.
Now I'ma say this once again, open up your mind.
The shot heard around the world came from our fresh rhymes.
The contribution to showbiz
mixed with entertainment. Resurrected rhymes, not the same old same.
Now if you like what we came with
and you feel you can sing with it,
beat the verbal language and the way we arranged it. Now entertainment to make the people applaud.
I'm not trying to say my style is better than yours. I'm from the graduating class of 1988, LA Unified School, MAH, a gangbanger from the streets taught me how to break in South Central LA. Ayo, can you relate?
Yeah, I'm Charlie Duna, the one who puffed the Buddha, keep the Snapple in the cooler. Used to go to junior high with Sun Dula, old schooler, a permanent element in your tournament, telling it prevalent, never delicate when we burn it.
From LA to the UK, we attempt to rock the party. The vibe in the music, you don't hear that no more hardly. I can say it's partly all I thought smarty. J5 will bring you more than the shaking of a body.
Ayo, but child is born, but no state of mind. But when I first heard it, put words to rhymes. I went from hot with cars to pot of blue all stars to hanging on monkey bars, catching spiders and jelly jars.
How far back can y'all remember? I can remember back when I was 1 year old.
So let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original beats for real live MCs. Playground tactics, no rabbit in the hat tricks. Just that classic, rapping from Jurassic. Let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original beats for real live MCs. Playground tactics, no rabbit in the hat tricks. Just that classic, rapping from Jurassic.
Bring the noise, bust the funk. Entertaining like a dunk. From a snotty nose prima donna millionaire punk. But I heard a hunch that somebody might munch. Cause J5 go together like parties and spike punch. Your crew's Captain Crunch and I'm the seven C's. Bombing on them C's, crushing crews with ease. Brother please, you know my sneeze is 100 degrees. With no error, bring it live like the trio of terror.
No mascara, at last Jurassic surpassed pleasure. We the last treasures sent to entice the cash bearer. Mask wearers who bite my reflection like glass mirrors. Be trash spitters who need to consider the past clearer.
What you thought was old and out of date, we brought it back alive and changed the shape. We put it on wax for those who think that the vibe we energize has been extinct. So let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original beats for real live MCs. Playground tactics, no rabbit in a hat tricks. Just that classic, rap your bunch of classic. Let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original beats for real live MCs. Playground tactics, no rabbit in a hat. We'll be right back.
It's like, yo, I be the SO, back for the old sizzle. No stress over the fact that I'm non-social. Even moms know that I'm close to no more SoCal. What up with traveling? Welcome to the gravel of the great Sky City, where nights could be 10 times grimy. Wanna test the lion's heart, try me. Baby daughter crying at the ghetto birds flocking. Silence, never found time to come and clocking. Posted up on Saturday nights for brick tickets and spill tickets over the picket, but still kick it. Fortunate enough to sip the filth's vibe with a yes. To be specific, kids try to vibe with a sip the good amount of life. I done put into this game, could explain how cats went spacey in the brain. Had to flip a change when I felt a little strange. Everybody around me is trying to chase papes. Give me a month straight, let it rain, F it, let it get stormy. We walk the avenue without warning, protected by the gods, taking notes on the corner for the story. You wonder why the blocks act for me, cause tomorrow morning when the sun rays scorches, I'm ill prepping on the porch of our fortress, sporting Kobe before shorts, cause heads here can't afford them and jacked moves for them. See, I'm doing more throwing off equilibrium and took a back break at millennium. Baby got it cracking with the cake and the finishing touches for the clutch techniques. I'll see him next week, but can I live mine to the fully on the bully with thugs on a scoopy who pumped the noobs coolie? See me and Eric said what up too loosely, then pretty soon we'll see the cycle is end. It's like I'll be the SO back with the yes yes yo. Progress quicker than cats in San Dizzo, with study habits to crash and cram a quizzo. Come on puzzle, I'm bubble with the chisel like I'll be the SO back.
Chuck White. And that about does it for the Mellow Orange Vinyl Podcast, Volume 3, The Human Torch with the Night of Bank Loon. Well, man, Freddie Joachim, question. Want to thank everybody for tuning in and downloading the first and the second one and listening to our crazy asses do this shit, because that's just what we love. Anything you want to plug, Freddie?
Yes, there are a few things I would like to plug. Like Question said, big thank you for everybody who said nothing but nice things about our podcast. It's just kind of like something that we enjoy doing. It's super simple. We'll come out with more, of course. A few things coming up for Mellow Orange. My album, Fiberglass Kisses, is coming out sometime soon. We'll have digital and vinyl releases for that. A 12-inch for the full-length album, and we're actually coming out with a 7-inch a 7-inch single from one of the tracks called To Remind Us, featuring Miles Bonney. And we have some more releases through Mellow Orange, Athalia's album, and Omega Watts' album, and a few other people that we're kind of backing right now. So big ups to all our Mellow Orange crew, Yusai, always holding it down, Omega. And we're doing Japan tour in July, so it'll be myself, my label mate, Yusai, and Omega Watts, we're going to be touring Japan second week of July, so 9th through the 20th, I believe, are the dates. But we'll keep everybody posted. Please log on to melloworange.com, freddiejoachim.com, and analogstudies.com, and definitely follow us on all the social sites, Facebook and Twitter and Instagram and all that stuff. And we'll come out with more podcasts. Just hit us up. We'll have the link for the audio and everything. So,
and that is it. Turn off your computers, get some exercise, eat your veggies.
Yeah, yeah, uh-huh, yeah.